Morning, this is Corner Sports Net. This guy's peeping Jerry Jones on his pettiness. How he just hired a lawyer. He's talking about suing everybody because he doesn't want Roger Goodell to sign an extension and be NFL commissioner anymore. You know, this all stems from Roger Goodell suspending Ezekiel Elliott. Before then, Jerry was cool with Roger Goodell. And since then, Jerry's been on a full assault as far as getting owners involved and getting Roger out of there. Never thought Jerry Jones would be so petty. But he was like, how dare you suspend my franchise running back over some claims that have not been validated. That's all this is. We're going to see how this plays out. Jerry acting like a little kid, a spoiled brat. Too petty, man. Too petty. This is Corner Sports Net. Talk to you guys later.